Friday Night Football. Go check out some football. And David coming off the ground here. He's got it cranked up. And he's going. And he's in the air. And the pumpkins are down there. A bunch of deer down there and a bunch of pumpkins down there. I'll go over here and see if the barbecue place is open. So they've got a pizza place that's pretty good and a barbecue place. Yeah, see if we can find the barbecue place. It's over here somewhere. Guy's got him a trailer and he's just parked out there. Has some tables and he cooks up some barbecue. Don't see it so far. See the pizza place. Don't see barbecue. I there's the barbecue place, but I don't, it doesn't look open. Pizza place looks open. Well, that stinks. David's back here somewhere. That sunset before it goes completely down. It's just smooth out here, very smooth. Windbreaker weather. Oh, David off to the right here. Get a shot of him in the evening sky here. Coming overhead. Yeah, I'd have to say, overall, that I'm not sure what Gaggle has over Fly Sky High. I'll have to play with it a little bit more, or just try to get some feedback. So if any of you are using Gaggle, what is it that makes it so much better than... or so I hear, other than it goes on Androids, so people with Androids can use it. the view, the map is not all that exciting. It's cold out here. Or it might start snowing any second.